हियर वी हैव टेकन गैस गैस सेम अमाउंट ऑफ गैस इन बोथ केसेस हियर इन द फर्स्ट केस इनिशियली दिस इज इनिशियल स्टेट क्यू वन अमाउंट ऑफ हीट इज सप्लाइड हियर वॉल्यूम इज कॉन्स्टेंट Q1 amount of heat is supplied. Here, temperature is 36 degrees Celsius. After supplying heat, Q1 amount of heat, here temperature becomes 37 degrees Celsius. 1 degree Celsius temperature is increased. So, this amount of heat is called as CV. Specific heat at constant volume. To change the temperature of gas, 1 degree Celsius in constant volume is called as specific heat of a gas. Here it is Q1. Here in this case, we are keeping pressure is equals to constant. Here first, the piston is here, the gas. Here gas is having pressure. Pressure is nothing but force per unit area. Here area of this piston is A. Area is of the piston is A. And it's this piston is having mass M. And the force is F is equals to Mg. Area is A. Then pressure is Mg by A. Here pressure is having P, which is equals to Mg by A. Here when we supply heat Q2 to change its temperature, here also its temperature is 36 degrees, gas temperature is 36 degrees, we have supplied Q2 amount of heat to change its temperature to 37 degrees Celsius to increase 1 degree Celsius, 1 degree Celsius. Here the piston moves upward because to maintaining the constant pressure, the gas moves the piston upwards. We have studied from Boyle's law, increasing volume causes decrease in pressure. When we supply Q2 amount of heat to gas, its pressure is not P. Here in this case, its pressure is P initially. When we supply Q2, its pressure becomes P plus P dash. To make pressure constant, here also P and here also P, the gas moves the piston, increases its volume and maintains constant pressure P. When we supply the heat, the piston is here initially, then it have pressure P plus P dash. When the piston moves here, by increasing volume, it decreases its pressure and maintains constant pressure P. That's why Q2 is more. Here Q2 amount CP, specific heat at constant pressure is more energy required, heat energy required for increasing its temperature to 1 degree Celsius and doing external work, maintaining constant pressure by increasing its volume. That's why CP is greater than CV.